Namaste programs, welcome back to Cyberpunk. Let's keep going. We've been waiting for 6 p.m. and 6 a.m. What is this? Oh, is this a fast travel? Ew, excellent. You can go to fast travel and press C. Okay. Well, I'd rather just drive, to be honest. Where's my car gone? Why is it over here? You can stop now, car. Thank you. Still can't go into third person mode. Don't know why. All foods. This city, look at it. It's fucking magnificent. Oh, I didn't like that pole anyway. Do. Da. This'll do. Lizzie's bar. Yo,
hey,
let
there,
me in.
Face. Interest you in a preem BD?
Brain dance? What's good?
What do you got?
What don't we got? Women and men of your dreams. Synaptic acting A-listers, no washed-up virtue porn boy toys or blow-up dolls here.
Auteur stuff. It'll grip your heart and blow your nerves right out of your body. Pure bit-based ecstasy. That's why people come here.
Clearly know how to sell it.
Not a sales pitch. It's a warning. I'll give you one word. Bespoke. Not for everyone's synapses.
Really?
Think you can handle it?
Possibly. Fuck yes.
Bespoke. Damn, that sounds promising. I get it. I'm in.
Mm-hmm. Couple of things you need to know first. Severe penalties for any unauthorized recording. No drugs, no groping.
Someone catch your eye? You do not grab them. You find them in the catalog, ask for a BD, and get yourself a box.
I really look that green to you. Like I don't know.
Mm-hmm. Doors open. Have fun, doll.
Welcome to Lizzie's.
Thank you.
My. What a sweet little face you have.
Right. Oh, through here.
What? You want a new friend?
Hit at the bar and ask about Evelyn. Tomato juice.
See? Hello?
When was the last time I fucked anything?
There's talk, but talk's not happening.
Do we know each other?
Do we know each other? Thing needs to be done here. My keyboard isn't lit up, so we need to light it up. It's gotten dark, and I can't see shit. Windows noises. My apologies. There we go. We continue. Hey.
Get you something.
Lizzie still work here?
So, curious. The name Lizzie's. That the owner?
Not for a long while, no. An None too sweet a story.
Oh, now I'm just flat interested.
Real Lizzie ran a strip joint out of this place back in the day. Lizzie's bar. Girls were paid right, insured, and had decent security. Good spot all in all.
Bill?
Let me guess. It didn't last.
No. Tiger Claws took care of that. Tiger beat one of Lizzie's girls, real bad ones. No hesitation, Lizzie blasted the guy's balls off. Gang came back the next day. Liz was done.
Tigers gave this place up to the Mox in the end, though, didn't they?
Sort of. The Moxes had to make a deal with them. Luckily, they kept their heads, organized quick. Big boss now is Susie Q. But the sign stayed up, out of respect. Biz booms to this day.
What can I get here?
What's on the menu?
Oh my. Okay, well, fine. Looking for Evelyn.
Looking for Evelyn Parker. Know if she's here?
Who's asking?
Big tipper.
A big tipper. Generous when I get the answers I'm looking for.
Appreciate the gesture, truly. But afraid I don't get paid to talk. Opposite.
It's all right, Mateo. Just wait for this one.
I love it.
What? Evelyn Parker. I knew it was you as soon as you walked in.
My tequila of choice.
I drink. How would you know?
I like to know everything about the people I work with. Either that or it was just a lucky guess.
Why meet here?
Why we meet here? Any particular reason? Actually, it doesn't seem much like your thing, this place.
I'll take that as a compliment. Come on. No place we can talk where ears won't prick up to listen. We'll be in the lounge, Mateo. If anyone asks, we're not here.
VIP room already.
Nothing's wrong.
You'll feel
really?
Why don't you just tell me the truth? It's fine.
I just told you.
So, you on the other side, babe?
Sit. What have you got to say, Evelyn?
Dex had a load to say about you. Called you professional, effective, and trustworthy. I hope he wasn't overselling.
I'm the best.
I'm good at what I do. Got a solid crew at my back, too. Never once botched a job.
You do realize I expect more of you than scraping street corner data terms. Much, much more.
I'm the best. And I know what I'm getting into. Dex was clear. The job's high risk.
By the way, you work together long? You and Dex?
What, you're writing Dex's bio?
You writing Dex's bio? Hate to disappoint, but I just don't know much.
In other words, you hardly know each other. Yet he fingered you for this job. Curious.
Got any doubts? Ring Dex.
Shit, buzz Dex right now if you're getting cold feet. I can wait.
I doubt he'd add anything I haven't already heard. Anything I'd really like to hear, for that matter. There's only one other bunch that's worse than fixers in that respect. Used car salesmen. I'll go with my gut for now.
Let's talk business.
Let's cut to the chase. What do you got for me?
Your target. I trust you know what it is.
Relic. Secure your soul trinket. Key tech in the program, actually. We're tangling with Arasaka. Making this heist one dangerous, risky motherfucker.
Arasaka's poured billions into personality transfer technology. But me, I just want the data on this one. The chip is tucked away inside Compeki Plaza, The hotel. You ever been?
Never had the opportunity.
You know, just never rolled through that neighborhood.
Damn shame. The fresh they serve is sinfully good. Chef must have made a deal with the devil.
So where's this chip hiding, exactly?
In a suite on the top floor. The room's occupied by Yorinobu Arasaka.
Yorinobu Arasaka? He's in town?
Don't you read the scream sheets? The media couldn't get enough of Yori coming to Night City. It was all over the headlines. Anyway, he's heir apparent to the Arasaka Empire. Saburo Arasaka's only surviving son.
What, so Arasaka Jr.'s planning to grab the reins while in Night City?
Only a handful of people in Night City know what the Arasaka's real plans are.
Telling me you're one of them?
Yorinobu's got an army around here, my bitch.
Top dog like Yorinobu's bound to have an army on call. Hotel's probably a goddamn fortress by now, too.
Yorinobu keeps exactly no hustle around. Not one guard. Got rid of them a long time ago.
Huh. Why is that?
Surely you know what they say about Arasaka Intel. Sneeze in Night City, and a blossom drops from a cherry tree in Tokyo. Yorinobu was convinced his Arasaka security detail reported directly to his father.
Seriously, he's my target? Yorinobu Arasaka?
So we're not jumping the corp. We're jumping Yorinobu Arasaka himself.
Yorinobu is a puppet. He lost all his cards years ago when he failed to do Daddy's bidding. Saburo's had Yori's balls in a vice for years. He might just turn the screw and crush them outright if he learns his son's up to no good again.
Let's see what's up your sleeve.
Look, if you've got any spare aces up your sleeve, now's the time to show them.
Now this should make your tits perk up. Yorinobu recently swiped the chip from an Arasaka laboratory. He's made a deal with Netwatch, aims to sell it to them. Have you spotted my ace yet, or do I need to spell things out?
So what's Yorinobu slated to get in return?
So what's Yorinobu do to walk away with?
Unimportant. You focus on the biochip.
What could cyberspace's watchers and protectors offer him? Intelligence on his enemies?
That doesn't matter in the least. Because you'll make sure the transaction never happens, and I get the chip.
Netwatch? Something doesn't add up.
Wait, neutral Netwatch is mixed up in this?
Netwatch provides net security for all corporations, and collects eddies in the millions for it. But, in this day and age, everyone's in the game, and no one can afford to be a saint. To win, one has to go all in.
Where does Yorinobu keep the relic?
Fine. So no Arasaka security on the device, because Yorinobu whisked it away in secret. Now where's he hiding it?
Likely in a specialized container. One that mimics an organic neural environment. On the outside, it looks like an ordinary briefcase.
And the case is?
You'll see for yourself soon enough. Provided we're done gossiping about the Arasakas.
What's on this relic?
One more thing. Data that's on the chip. What is it?
Irrelevant. Entirely.
We're talking about data Yorinobu snuck out of Arasaka. What's more, he wants to pass it on to Netwatch. Sounds pretty damn relevant to me.
Listen, V. The relic. That's my concern. Your concern? Earning a paycheck. Just get the job done. I'll make sure your bank accounts are sated.
Yori Arasaka, what else do you know?
What else do you know about Yorinobu?
Quite a bit, actually. He studied finance and biotech in Tokyo. Probably didn't have a choice in the matter, come to think of it. Saburo was grooming him to be his successor. But then Yorinobu vanished to chase his own dreams. Cut himself off from the corp for years. Long story short, though the black sheep returned, the bitter taste remained. But that's only one side of him. There's another. An intelligent man who has always walked his own path, and so has his own designs on the corp.
Maybe he's just got a taste for power.
Could be another power-hungry corpo dick, like so many others.
Ever tried to imagine what life might be like for an emperor's son? You have everything, yet you are no one. Nothing. At least as long as you remain in Saburo Arasaka's shadow. I sympathize. It's a vulnerability I understand well.
And one you plan to exploit fully.
Okay, what's next?
Okay, what's next?
Now comes the best part. Follow me. Got something for you. Should help you plan. Brain dance from Compeki Plaza.
How's a brain dance supposed to help? Need facts, not thrills.
Think BDs are only good for fondling virtual tits? Jacking off to in those boxes? No. It can be a very useful tool. Good for analyzing details, human perception, even boosted, doesn't grasp. Exactly what you need.
Mm-hmm. Would you?
So what's on
like
the table?
Yeah, I'll see.
Yorinobu's suite, with the glorious interior. You'll need to locate the relic yourself.
All right, Mom.
Hope I grabbed enough detail to make that possible.
Hold up. Mean to say you recorded this?
Mm-hmm. BD rec implant. Why, you object?
No, no objections.
No, not at all. Let's see this brain dance.
Judy will help. She's a Mox, too. Besides, we go back, years.
Yeah.
V, this is important. Judy's always been there for me. Always helped out. I trust her. But she's a Mox, not the latest member of your crew. Try not to forget. So you'll be a good girl, tread lightly, and keep that tongue on a leash.
Relax. Believe it or not, I'm no stranger to tact. In biz or life.
Okay.
Hey, we weren't finished.
I'm coming. I'm coming, don't panic.
BD role. And V, this is Judy, best brain dance editor I know.
Enough already. Don't make me barf.
Not bad. This hardware's top shelf.
Sensory SIG amps, acoustic and emotive wave monitors. Oh, top shelf hardware.
Yeah, most of it's customized. Only thing factory are the casings.
Mod all this yourself?
What do you think?
Expression translator. Fuyutsuki, right? Thought the matrices on that series were fucked up.
They were, but swapping out matrices is simple. And this was the only model that'd support additional scanware.
Alright, alright.
Compiled your BDF.
What do you think? Will it do?
Still pretty raw. But yeah, ought to do.
Mm-hmm. V needs to get deep inside. That's most important.
So, let's calibrate. Tune it to her. Believe me, I've dealt with worse. Should see the jig-jig street porn we gotta contend with sometimes.
So, we drop V inside? Let her look, let her rummage around, right?
How about it, V? Raw brain dance. Ever taken a dip before?
Nope, never.
Look, I'm no BD virgin, but the raw stuff? Uncharted territory.
Relax, I'll explain everything. Less complicated than it sounds. Sit down, settle in, and we'll get you going.
Sit. Sit, Ubu, sit. Good dog.
Create your sensory profile first.
Okay. Oh, what profile?
What profile now?
model of your perceptions and emotional responses. Need to adjust that so the raw BD won't overwhelm you. If I don't, best case scenario, you'll get nauseous as soon as you're in. Probably barf like you would in a shoddy virtue enviro.
Mm-hmm. And worst case?
Your synapses sizzle like locusts in a deep fryer. But we're not about to let that happen.
Okay, profile away.
Okay, hit me. Just promise me it won't hurt.
It won't. Not this time. Now sit still, look at me. Gonna run the analysis soft. Should feel a slight tingle.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh. The tingles.
Okay, now let's set the optics and other sensory sigs. Look smack into these two screens. Pretend it's an eye exam.
You do this often?
A lot of requests like this.
All the time. But it's usually stuff the girls scroll at the club. I take that and do some routine porn tuning.
Crank up the orgasms?
More like cut out all the other shit. Fucking's business as usual for these guys. Their minds wander to grocery lists, spouses' birthdays, late bills, whatever. But even then, you can refigure things, mold the emotions into something unique, unforgettable. So, I can't complain. One more sec. Need to get the pain receptor limiters in. Okay. All set. You need to test your profile first. Tossing in a sample BD. You can use it to get to know the editor. Now let me see. Where could we...
Can't you just use my recording? Why are we wasting time?
So we don't risk our necks? Besides, won't take a sec. Got something here. Should be perfect.
What did you choose?
What did you choose?
Corner store hold up in Haywood. Real amateurs. Don't even know where I got it. Suits our needs perfectly though. You ready?
Straight out of Strange Days. Okay, let's do it.
Boot it up.
Mm-hmm. Let me give you the tailored version first. Let you get your bearings. Then we'll jump into editing. Be diving in and breathing.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high. Okay, on you go.
Everybody! On the ground! What I see you kissing the flooring! Money! Now! Or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God! Whoa! Yeah! Hey! Now! Before I blow your fucking head off!
Ah! Slow, deep breaths. Your cortisol and adrenaline spiked, but the soft activated your hormone blockers. Nothing happened. You're alive and well.
Could have warned me.
A flash of intense shock. I can still feel it. I remember. Fuck. That last second. Could have warned me how much it hurts to die.
Trust me, real death hurts much, much more.
Not so sure about that.
You'll be fine. Got everything set up. Let's switch over to editing mode. I'll sever the link to the BD roller's sensory array. You'll be able to look around freely. Whole scene's yours. Full cam control in analysis mode, so move around, zoom in and out, whatever else you come up with. Think of it as your own little sandbox. So, analysis mode, you control playback. Can even pause when you feel the need. Then you use the editor console to unpause. Try it.
Wow, this is cool. All right, unpause
Plan
it.
Simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out, and we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
Dream as hell, right? Well, that's not all. You can speed things up or rewind, whatever you like.
Give it a try. Rewind. Roll it back to the top.
Press and hold Q to rewind.
All good. Neat. Now try fast forwarding a bit.
Press and hold E.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd.
Okay. You can also reset the recording. That'll take you right back to the beginning. Try it.
Oda.
Now for some fun. This here's why you came in the first place. In analysis mode, you get to view and even scan details of the enviro recorded by the BD roller. Focus on the heat, the gun this gonk gets from his buddy at the beginning. Now scan it.
Only scan a clue during moments when it's perceivable by the person recording the brain dance. Okay.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd.
Got it.
Everything on full left.
Okay, right here.
Bold sections on the track indicate a scannable clue. The clue will be highlighted for the duration of the sequence if the editor is set to the correct layer. Clues may overlap each other. The spot where they overlap on the recording track will be especially bright after being successfully scanned. Clues disappear from the track.
Excellent. Let's move on. Now heads up. In analysis mode, you can ferret out background noise and conversations if the roller got close enough. This tech records everything, every little detail, even the sights and sounds the roller was never aware of. To see the sources of the recorded sensory signals, switch to the audio layer in the editor. Go ahead and try that now.
Switch between Valorant and press left shift.
Okay, good. Now you should see several sound signatures in the store. Choose one and hone in on it.
Scanning.
Pack of cigs, case of Grossif, and a couple of zappers.
Okay, we have a deal today on two flavors, Cuddy and Serpent.
Everybody!
So, any thoughts?
Unbelievable. Seriously, like it was happening right next to me.
Yeah, it's how BD recording implants work. They pick up everything, all the elements in the background. Then an editor tweaks them, makes them pop. Keep playing with the sound, explore it a bit. We'll move on when you get bored.
Press left shift.
Sometimes you can analyze extra layers in the raw. Stuff the roller's cyberware picked up.
Like what?
Ev's got Kiroshi optics that grab infrared, meaning you should be able to grab heat signatures from her recording.
Huh. Hella nice.
Now let's wait till the guy punches out the gonk at the counter.
Okay.
On the ground! Wanna see you get... in the flooring! Money!
Scanning works on peeps, too. Walk up to the wounded chick. Try scanning her. Alright, next thing. Scroll forward to the part where our artist gets a lead injection.
Now, where I will fucking drop you!
See that? They shot him and he never saw it coming. But you will. Here it comes. My favorite part of the game. See the blinking thing over the entrance? Surveillance cam. Must have caught our shooter. You'll see in a sec. Cam feeds to the screen behind the clerk. Roll back to where the screen's in the kid's field of vision, then scan it.
Over here, okay.
His own chumba shot him. Probably planned to all along. Must have got a nice slice of cred on the black market for a BD like this. BD freaks are ready to pay a preem for a real flatline. Anyway, if you've seen enough, you can exit.
Alright, that's cool. Interesting. Detective work.
Yeah, it's impressive, right? It's too bad most of the BDs we do here are only good for flogging the log. Anyway, you ready to do this? Look at your wreck?
I don't know. Let's take a break. Still feel like that kid when... Yeah. Think I'm done.
V, there's no time. Get it together, please.
Okay. Okay. Go ahead. Just need T-Buck to link in.
Whoa. Who?
Runner for my crew. Security specialist. She'll tell me what to look for while we analyze. No problem, I hope.
Actually, it is a problem. Not what we agreed, Ev.
You can trust T-Bug.
T-Bug's a professional, discreet to a fault. You can trust her.
Why? Because you say so?
Please, Judy. I'd never expose you to any danger. You know that.
Okay, V. Call T-Bug and we'll die.
Call T-Bug.
Hey, V, what's happening?
Bug, listen. I got some useful footage from Konpeki Plaza. It's a brain dance.
Konpeki? Oh, thought as much.
Someone there with you?
Doesn't matter. You ready?
Unimportant, Bug. Please, focus. Need your help. Got no clue what I'm supposed to look for once I'm in.
Alright, see if I can walk you through it. Jacking into your tech now. You've got to give me access. Opening port 1779. Secure protocol? Good, I'm going in. Should be getting my request... now.
Got it. You ready?
A millisec. Okay, connection confirmed. Now some quick temp ice and we're clear. Ready to dance.
Fire her up, Judy.
Fire it up. Fire it up.
I felt her fear. Sure got it under control quick, too.
I said, no.
They'll have my head for this.
Then, you shall perish for a good cause.
But,
make yourself comfortable. I need a minute to...
Listen in on that conversation, V. Could be something important.
Yeah?
Interest in this project, he can certainly explain the risks.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
You will listen to this. Saburo is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality, stuck in some fossilized vision of a world.
But no control over any of this.
Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we want now.
Read the documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must provide them.
Heard that? Relic docks gotta be around here somewhere. Look for them. Here in a drone. Ventilation and cooling? Servers. Gotta be. Fancy doodads in here need to be controlled.
Okay, there we go. Visual layer. Scan your unit while it's turned on. What am I supposed to be scanning here? That's yellow? What's the... Okay, so what am I supposed to be scanning? Here. Alarm system.
Alarm firmware's fresh, but saw excited birds chirping on a BBS. Something about lots of seeds falling to this sieve. Let me generate keys. I can forge their six.
What else? Is this already scanned? Oh.
Shit, camera's packed with new tech. Motion sensors, heat sig activators, IFF.
You skilled enough to kill it all?
Mucho more than enough. Just need access to their subnet.
Okay, moving forward. Where's this pad then?
I should not even be listening to such things. You will listen
to this. Is everything all right? You seem tense, edgy.
A moment. It will pass.
I can get to work on that. Just one condition.
You wish to make demands of me.
Only one. Focus on me. Oh.
Go. So we need to go to this. Phone. What did he grab? I thought he was grabbing his starter pad.
Got any candy left? Steph was pretty fun last night.
Bedroom. Nightstand.
I've got an idea. Be right back.
So what was I supposed to scan here? Uh-huh.
Automated turrets. Latest scanner model. Systems all connected to the server.
Can you shut them off?
Externally? No way. Gotta get in, check out how they link into the system first. Mm-hmm. Looks like all their security systems are linked to the hotel subnet. We need the flathead. No other way to shut down these systems.
Can't get around them ourselves?
Nope. At least I'm fresh out of ideas.
Alright, what else am I supposed to be scanning in this particular area?
Nightstand.
I've got an idea. Be right back.
Very nice. But come here already.
Just a sec. Looking for the perfect thing. You'll like this.
What love is.
Okay. Gun.
Loaded. Safety's on. Good to know, though. Once you're in there, don't forget about that iron.
Can't do the data pad. Oh, there we go. Now I can.
Manual details a special temp-controlled container. Relic needs to be kept real cool.
So, chip's gotta stay in the freezer.
Yep. Could damage it otherwise. Okay, switch on thermal layer detection in the editor. Should be easier to spot where you are Nobu's keeping the chip.
If I want to go back to what I've missed here. Where is this clue? Must be something here. What am I missing? Oh. No, that's just the phone. Not a pet. I don't get it. I don't get it. What? Oh. that? Liberty? Alright, well, let's do this next bit. Thermal relic. Scan for thermal clues to find the relic.
Air conditioning, standard model for hotels of this caliber. Temp matches that stipulated in the docks, but no way the chip's hiding there. Too risky. Temp fluctuations, risk of damage. Until you learn the meaning.
So, no more clues?
Only one. Focus.
Wait, what happened there? Why did it... Okay. Champagne and ice buckets.
Looks like Mr. Arasaka had something to celebrate. Really think you'll find the chip in there? No way. Temp's too low. Could fluctuate. Nice try, though.
Okay, we've got something over here. Ridge.
Just a fancy-ass fridge. Temp doesn't match the guidelines. Won't find a thing here.
Oh, there's something I missed. Too far away.
Right, grab the heat sig. Matches the spec in the docks.
Yorinobu's got the case here. Guaranteed.
Mm-hmm. We got it. Good work. Looks like we got everything we need. Quit out of the editor.
Right, well, how come I still didn't get this one? And it annoys me. It annoys me that there's some clue there that I can't get. Something around here, or it's just a bug. It could just be a bug, because I found those. Third turret. Okonono. I just do not know. Alright, fuck it. Don't know what it is. Can't find it. Hopefully it wasn't something important. Probably just a bug.
Get everything you need? Yep. That'll do. Thanks, Judy. We got it. Later, T-Bug.
Nice work today. See you soon.
I'll wipe the cache on your data. You were never here.
Put it on Ev's tab. Portable device for handling BDs. I already uploaded your calibration settings.
Awesome, thank you.
Not as sophisticated as what we got here, but should do the trick.
And it keeps you out of harm's way. Clever.
Speaking of harm's way, know what I see looking at you? Walking, talking corpses.
Relax, everything's under control.
I got it all under control.
If you fuck up and they come knocking on my door, Judy, relax. That's not gonna happen. Evelyn, please. No shortcuts. You go that route, City'll always win. So be careful.
Of course I will be. Besides, we'll talk in a bit.
Get up, stand up.
Let's walk.
Okay.
Well, what do you think?
Connection to Yorinobu. What's its nature exactly?
Think I see how you know so much about Yorinobu.
It's simple. Men like pillow talk a bit too much.
So it's just about the sex?
Biz. And biz only.
Hang on with this cursor right now. You sure Yorinobu doesn't suspect a thing?
You're sure Yorinobu doesn't expect this kind of move from you?
He's got no idea. Trust me. He's too busy with Netwatch to give me that kind of attention. Besides, even if some suspicion takes root in his mind, it shouldn't matter. He won't react in time. And that's something you'll handle, right?
Not afraid they'll take their big hit. Not afraid they'll tie you to the heist?
You're not worried? Arasaka will flag and screen anyone who's had dealings with Yorinobu.
Oh, they'll have a long list then, packed full of big names, much bigger than mine. You tell me who they check first. Corpo hotshots and cutthroats, or a little bedroom plaything like me?
You sure everything's under control?
Intel on Yorinobu, the chip, the BD from Compeki. Winds are right, plan's perfect. A job like this comes one in a million.
Thanks. Now the punchline, please.
Just sounds too good to be true. What's the catch?
Cold feet. Are you looking to get out of it?
I want to know if you're really in control here. That you're not sending me into the sort of shit I can't wade out of.
V, I have zero reasons to haze you. We're in this together. Really. Trust me that I got this.
So, what now?
So, what now?
V, do this job for me. I mean me alone. No splitting the payout with anyone else. No middlemen. No Dex.
You wanna haze our fixer?
You wanna fuck over our fixer. I knew something was up.
Dex is a middleman. And a useless one at this point.
Evelyn, you don't mess with fixers. That's the one rule every merc in this city knows and actually follows.
But if we're smart...
Doesn't matter. Mistake like that'll cost you your rep. And without a rep, you're nobody. You sure you want to do this?
Better ask yourself that question. Do you want to spend the rest of your days blasting scabs? Or become a legend overnight? Your choice.
No way, Dex trusts me.
No fucking way. Dex took a leap with me. He trusts me.
Now I'm doing the same. 50%. With cred like that in your account, you won't need Dex for anything.
I'm not about to fuck Dex over.
Evelyn, it's not just about the money.
I thought you were a merc. I thought it was always about the money.
Not behind the back of someone who trusts me. Sorry.
Fine. I never asked. But V? I just hope you're as good as you are naive. If you need me, call. I'll send you my number.
Okay.
Good luck. Now go. I need a few words with Judy.
Okay. Bye.
What?
How things looking, Miss V?
Hard to say this week for sure, okay?
I got the Compeki recorder.
Turns out Evelyn's recording from Compeki was worth our time.
All right.
Beautiful. T-Bug out it all. Said she's working her magic.
And she's rattling on about the bank stuff, yada yada yada.
Ring's ready to roll. What now?
We're all set. Ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do. Grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
See you, Miss V.
Head to the afterlife.
He wants real fun, real flesh, punching animal like. No virtue shit. He knows it's not allowed, but he'll pay triple. So Gina, what she do? Drags the gonk back to a box. Guy's so high, he thinks the BD trolls are some fancy ass toy. And Gina loads the orgy with the infinite loop orgasm at the end.
The client paid me a BD of the place we're supposed to visit. BD, huh? Alright, just keep me posted. Head to the afterlife. Yes, sir. Okay. How do I get out of here? This is the entrance over here? Oh, the map's telling me. Of course the map's telling me.
What a sweet little face you have. Going in or staying out?
Whenever money changes hands, first will come the great reality check, which ushers in the future of the world. Whenever money changes hands, your true self becomes a victim to capitalism. Cool. There's my car. Let's go to the afterlife. What's with this cursor? This fucking... Oh shit, missed it. Wow, this car takes forever to fucking stop. I need to fix this cursor. There we go. That fixed it. Good. Still can't change cameras. I'm definitely pressing Q. I'm on the wrong side of the road, apparently. Okay. Park here. Not much parking around this city, is there? Where is the afterlife?
About time, chica.
How's Mama Wells?
What's new with Senora Wells?
You know, she's worried about me. Whatever. Can't help herself, you know? Checking to see if I'm not rotting in some dumpster, like most of the Wells boys. It's really starting to wear on me. The more I tell her everything's okay, the more I feel like I'm straight up lying. But that's done after tomorrow. Afterlife, here we come, baby. Yeah!
The afterlife's known far and wide.
The afterlife. Known far and wide, that name.
Oh, yeah?
Some of the Nomad Clan's biggest jobs were scored right here.
Don't surprise me. Ain't no better place than Night City to land a gig. Ready to get your cherry popped? Yeah, come on! Place used to be a morgue. You believe that?
Who would have thunk?
Yes, not
know, right?
A my mortal enemy.
Way before our time, that. When proper burials were still a thing.
Do I make you speechless?
No.
And who might you clowns be?
Friends of Dexter Deshawn.
We're friends of Dexter Deshawn. He's expecting us.
Yo, Dex. Got two live ones saying they're here to see you. Yeah? All right, then. Says he needs a second or two. Go get yourselves drinks or something.
Will do.
Way ahead of you, viejo.
Not quite what I was expecting.
Morgan Blackhand. All set on those stools.
Looks like we're up.
Hey, you see that old lady there? That's Rogue. Best fixer in all of Night City.
Thought Dex was the best.
Rogue was lining up jobs when Dex was still shitting in diapers. Place belongs to her.
What can I get you?
You pick for me.
You order.
Two tequila old fashions with a splash of cerveza and a chili garnish.
Duo of Johnny Silverhands coming up.
Right on, chica.
Somebody did their homework.
Looks like the dog ate mine.
Age-old tradition. Drinks are named after our regulars.
What do you have to do to get your own drink?
Say I wanted to have a drink named after me. What would I have to do?
Snuff it. Mind-blowingly spectacular fashion. Mid-op would be best.
What a beautiful tradition.
To Night City.
Night City.
And the afterlife.
Who else got honored that way?
Who else can I drink here?
All on the menu.
Except there's a spot missing. Morgan Blackhand, right?
It's true. Morgan's yet to make up his mind if he's dead or still kicking.
Nobody knows what happened to him. Think he's still alive? It's been years.
Why not? Look at Rogue. Peaked from that era, a species unto themselves.
Guess there's no such thing as living legends.
Guess dying's a small price to pay for going down in history.
Live like a legend first, though, huh?
Death. It's nothing but the final flourish.
Oh, and by the way, name's Jackie Wells. You want to write down my recipe?
Sure.
Shot of vodka on the rocks, lime juice, ginger beer. Oh, and most importantly, a splash of love.
Ha ha! I'll remember that. Heard you were Dex's latest finds.
Just biz, no big deal.
Is Dex a regular?
Dex a regular? He come here a lot?
A sort of long hiatus, matter of fact. Didn't show his face for nearly 2 years.
Tomcat's gotta walk his own path, right?
Yeah, well, wherever he walked, he knocked a few pounds off.
Guess they weren't delivering that pizza I mentioned before.
How'd you know?
How do you know?
My job to know. Look around. How do you think mercs earn their reps? Through gossip rivaling that of schoolgirls, that's how. Break a leg.
Thanks.
Well, let's go talk to Dexter.
Damn, Holmes. You're huge. Work out? Same here. No, in the ring. You do some kind of exotic shit? Huh? Kempo? Ninjutsu? Think you could take me? Drop me?
In here.
Este tipo. What? Gotta take a piss?
Este pinche tipo.
Battery low capacity.
That's right. Excelsior. cold hard Eddies as per usual. Gotta bounce. Well, if it ain't Miss V.
Whole family in one place. Ha! Finally!
First time in real space.
And the flathead?
Let's see this bad boy.
All right, then. Set your butts down comfy.
Thanks for your help. Back at the scav hunt.
A few reapers less in the city. Good thing.
City Hall should be fucking thanking us. Sweet booth. Is soundproof?
Jackie.
Now, Mr. Wells is right. We're gonna be going over some sensitive material. But if it's all right with y'all, I'd like to start with a question for Miss V. Evelyn Parker, how'd you fare?
Not bad, but she wants to cut you loose.
Couldn't have gone better. In fact, she liked me so much, she made me another offer.
Another offer?
Uh-huh. Kind where we ditch the middleman and split the pot in even 50-50.
What?
Ditch the middleman? Shit, now that's rich. Clients never learn, do they? I do appreciate you sharing this info, though, Miss V. You see, trust is essential in any partnership that's to be long-lasting and fruitful.
Appreciation still falls short.
Appreciation don't convert to Eddie's, and Evelyn offered us a bunch.
He's telling it like it is, Dex.
Y'all need not worry. Truly, we'll come to that.
Thought you'd be pissed off.
Thought you'd be pissed? That you'd lose it?
Lived in NC too long to blow my top every time some amateur thinks they can take me for a ride. Parker ain't the first, and sure as hell won't be the last.
Let's go over the job.
How about we go over the plan? What you got for us, Dex?
This.
Big Shard, let's have a look.
Well, here goes nothing.
Me and Dex have already covered the fine deeds. Ops-wise, should be a stroll on the beach.
Elaborate. I want to hear it.
A Delamain will drop your asses at the front door of Kentucky Plaza. You'll stroll right in, thanks to your false identities. Then, with Bug's help, you'll breach the hotel subnet.
Mine and the Flathead's help.
Last but not least, you slip into Yorinobu's penthouse and clep the relic.
It goes without saying, we do this on the hush. Ideally, no bodies. Not a one.
You'll have T-Bug on comms for the duration. Time for your burning questions.
Delamain's out right there and back?
Transport to Delamain.
Primus cab company in all night city. Not a ma.
Deshaun don't ever work with anyone but the best. I consider Delamain just that.
Yeah, who needs creepy, nosy cab drivers when you've got a clean AI to get you from point A to B in style?
And how he bags a permit to operate every year is still a mystery.
If everything goes as planned, Delamain will drop you back here. If things get sticky, you head for the safe house.
Which is?
The no-tell motel. Quiet, no questions asked. Make our next move from there. But I'm flat certain that won't be necessary. Anything else?
What kind of cover you get us?
These new identities. Tell us more, what's our cover?
Hello, Ramon Victorino. And you're Hannah Conwell.
Ramon? Yeah, okay. What do we say we're there for?
Biz as usual. Corpo arms deal. In case anyone asks, you there for a bogus meeting with our Osaka's defense rep, Hajime Taki. Anything else?
Penthouse, how do we get in?
How do we get in the penthouse?
Yorinobu's got barely any muscle. Hardest part will be penthouse security. If we want to disable, we'll need to neutralize Konpeki's dweller. Elite runner monitoring the hotel subnet 24/7. Only catch is there's no way to get in the dweller's den from the outside.
Hold on. How you want us to get inside a room you can't get into?
Trust me when I say whatever hit you think of, T-Bug solved it already.
This is where the flathead comes in. You'll have to get him in the ventilation shaft, guide him to the dweller, and force the dweller to take a break. Flathead will stay there, jacked into the dweller. But thanks to that, I'll be able to roll out your red carpet into the penthouse.
Anything else?
I got no more questions.
Okay. Bill brought up to speed.
Perfect.
I got a question. When do we get to the real reason we're all here?
Now's a good time as any. Fresh talent gets 30% always. But I'm willing to make an exception in your case. I'm gonna cut you a nice juicy 40 as a bonus for your honesty, V.
Sounds about right.
That's more like it, Dex.
Ka-ching, baby.
Last thing, Compecky's got a strict no-iron policy. Security gates, the works. So you dogs will leave your lead spitters in the ride. Take the flathead inside in its case.
Got some deft suits, so you'll look the part, too.
Chido.
Thanks, T.
So, not to count chickens, but why don't we see our Eddies?
All depends how Miss Parker avails herself of her role. But a week, two tops, is my guess.
And what do we do while waiting? Sit around, suck air?
You sit tight, heads down, because old Uncle Arasaka be watching. Now, as that old Greek dog says, life's a banquet, so don't go thirsty, but don't get drunk either. Your chariot awaits outside.
My cue to Delta 2. Got a prep to jack in. Be there when you come on comms. Any other issues, now's your chance.
Any thoughts on the plan?
Plan. What's your take?
Enough, I hope, to put me in a luxury Cretan villa from which I'll never set foot in cyberspace again.
Promise to send me a postcard?
No offense, but I'm gonna burn any and all bridges. Need a clean break.
You and Dex, what's your story?
You and Dex known each other a while.
Why?
You know, peeps say all kinds of things.
Everything we hear is an opinion, not a fact. Marcus Aurelius, I think.
You and Dex, both philosophizing. No wonder you get along.
No more questions. Clear on it all.
I'm good. No questions.
Let's get to work.
So you ready to get going or what?
Let's go.
Let's roll. No point in waiting.
In getting rich, you mean?
Welcome on board this Delamain service. With Delamain, you leave your problems at the door.
And what we'll also be doing is continuing that on the next episode. Thank you for watching. Catch you next time. Au revoir. Goodbye.